You talk about some midfields in the league that have an imbalance of lots of guys who go and chase after the ball, but not anyone who's playing that defensive role of really just tackling hard and being really hard at the footy and at the player. And James Rowbottom just does that so unbelievably well. Like, he's a Matt Rowe type in that way, and he just completely dominated, and it was amazing. I love that.